everyone. I am here with Captain Dan, getting ready to jump on his tiki with Cruising Tikis in Key Largo. We're going to head out on the water and see what we can see. So let's go. All right. So here's man. This is Captain Dan. We're out on his tikis here out of Key Largo. But Dan, I know you have other tikis around. So what locations are your tikis in?
Well, we are in Key Largo. Currently, we're just outside of Snook's, okay, which is a premier restaurant in the Keys. Snook's is at mile marker 100, mm-hmm, and we have two tiki boats there. Nice. And we're going to be opening a second location at Playa Largo, which is a Marriott hotel.
Okay, perfect. Now, do you have any in Isla Mirada?
We do. This is a franchise, and they have locations in Isla Mirada and Key West. One of the favorite things to do in the Keys, of course, is to be out in the water, and there's lots of choices, big boats, small boats. So the tiki experience is very unusual. We take six people out on a tiki boat, and part of the allure is that you're not with, 40, 50 of your closest friends. We do a lot of birthday parties. We do bachelor parties, just a family get together. We're trying to do something special.
Absolutely.
And they can either book online, which that's where it's going these days, or they can do the old fashioned phone call. So if they wanted to call, it's 800-941-7080. And my operation in Key Largo, we're a small family-owned business, even though Cruising Tiki's is a bigger company.
Sure.
It's just my wife and I. We have nine captains, and we give the personal touch. So we like when folks call.
Right.
But if they don't want to call, they can go to our website, and it's Cruising Tiki's Key Largo.
So how do your trips run?
We have a captain that takes you out. We don't just rent the boat and let people drive it. So we have scheduled trips. So during the day, we have 4 day trips, and we call it the Tiki Fun Cruise. And those trips are an hour and a half in duration. Occasionally, we'll get a group that want to go longer, and we'll do a back-to-back.
Okay.
So they can go 3 hours. And then our signature cruise, of course, is sunset.
Yes.
So sunset is 2 hours. We go a little bit further. One of the reasons that folks like the sunset is we do see more dolphins on the sunset.
Okay.
I mean, we do allow swimming on all our cruises. So we provide little flotation devices. They can go swimming or they can stay in the tiki. And then of course the sun does go down and it turns dark. And so we have underwater lights on our sunset. We turn on and LED lights.
Oh, wow.
Very festive. And of course Key Largo, being on a boat at night, coming in to see lights lit up, is just a whole experience in itself.
Absolutely.
So we do 5 trips a day.
That's awesome. Well, what a unique way to get out on the water on one of these cruising tikis. Well, I'm excited to go cruise around and see if we can't find any manatees, maybe get these dolphin coming around.
I'll hit the
magic
button.
Dan.
Let's do it.
Let's go check it out.
Bye.
Thanks, Dan.
Thanks
for the boat ride. Have a great day. Okay, that was awesome. If you guys have an opportunity to go out on a cruising tiki, I highly recommend it. They are based out of Snook's, located in Key Largo. For a quick market update, our market continues to be hot. Inventory continues to be low. So if you have any questions regarding Keys Real Estate, please don't hesitate to give me a call. Have an awesome day.